welcome you here to the Baltimore Hoop Festival. Randallstown, New Era gets it going. Demarus down here with you. Here on DSN on YouTube. The teams trying to get things going here in the season. Close it back up. Shot clock at 19. That's a long distance three. That one missed. The rebound goes over to New Era. Number two of Bynes, shooting guard, playing point hazard. Over to Isaacs, over inside, fake shot. Was able to save it briefly. Bazemore got it. Brian inside, floater, coming up to shoot it. Technical issues out of the way. Here this morning, trying to do both teams' records. First shot, got it. First points on the board here for Randallstown. Down with a record of 3-2 on the young season. Down off the shooter. So the ball will go back to the Giants. New up. They move the ball. Into number 9. The ball knocked over. It's going back the other way to Randallstown. Had it briefly. He's going back over to Bynes. He kicks it. That's a three. Hits the three. It's Cameron Isaacs. One up in game. Randallstown. Here's the road team. New Era is the home. Ball's kicked. Cold outside. The action is hot in here. And enjoy the ball turned over. And the Rams will get it back. And the timeout. New Era. New Era with a record of 2-2.
I ain't got time.
Hey, yo,
where is he at though?
Go back to game action. Spins out. Offensive rebound by the big fella, number 23, Kendall Wise. And a jump ball is caught. Yeah, get the basketball back. Almost triple. Might should be inside. The ball. Ball's going to Randallstown. Fast break. Missed the layup. And turns it over. And they're outside it. Travel. Right now from the air for the Jags. Things not going like they want it.
Still go. Not like the Jaguars.
NFL is in the postseason. We're trying to get some numbers for you here. Right before the end of the first quarter. So you are. Looking. Baysmore has it. Back over to Isaacs. He shoots long distance again and he hits long distance again. Isaacs with six. And 7 points for Randallstown. Ball's gonna stay on the Jags end. Coach Jimmy Little. Jumper in the fade, hits it. Number three for New York. Gotta get the steal. It was a hold while doing so, and the foul was called. Second team foul against New York. Inside, kicks it over, jumper in the middle. No good for Rollins. Ball's gonna go to New York. Long day ahead of high school basketball. Coming to you throughout the day. Miss and a travel, another traveling call against New York. Kicks it back over. Pass it out. Bynes with it again. Cy Rollins hits it this time inside. 9-2. By the way, of course, our first time getting a full public game this year, but there is a shot clock also in the boys' game. This is it. Inside. Off the glass. That's a mess. And the rebound over. Lions. Here comes Randallstown in the yellow road jersey. This morning, it is still morning, exactly here. Floater, too low for Baysmore. Fast break for New York. Offensive foul, charge. Ball's going back. It over, jumper, spins out for Isaacs. 3:32 left here in the first quarter. Opening game of the Baltimore Basketball Festival. Kick. Long time again. 3:21 left.
Full timeout. White coat.
We're going to get the numbers for New Era. First of six games today. Coming up after this one is Murfreesboro and Memphis Mill. And then that'll be around 12:45 our time. Be up about an hour afterwards. And St. Vincent Pallotti takes on Laytonsburg. Pallotti last night defeating Atmosphere Christian and Mount Carmel against Admiral Academy down in Florida. Hughes from Mount Carmel trying to get things back on track. It's been a topsy-turvy season so far for them. Of course, after that, at 6, McDonough against Polly. And then the finale of the evening, as we take you back to line game action. Finale of the evening will be St. Francis here at home. Patterson. That game tonight's huge, and then coming up Wednesday, John Carroll. How big is that one? We got it busy. Almost picked off, didn't quite get it. Randallstown. Offense not looking sufficient so far here for New Ireland. Just on over Axis, got it. This time it's Dawkins.
Put that pressure on him,
double. And Baysmore is able to receive. Shot clock at 17. With the floater, foul is called.
White man hit in the head, two throws.
That's a fifth foul for the Giants. Bergeron, miss. Second shot here. Missed that one also. So both shots missed. New York gets the ball. That's a three. That one is short. Rebound goes over to Zay Dawkins. Fast break. Unless he slowed it down a little bit. He's running fast. Bynes. Has it again. Bynes inside. A jump ball is called. New York's gonna get the basket. Yeah, ma'am. Double there. And he kept him carrying. Okay. Ball back to Randallstown. Some more turnovers and field goals so far for New Era. Jumper, missed it off the glass. Rebound goes over to the Jags, here they come. Ball turned over again, and Randallstown get it back again. This is not what the doctor had in mind. Side, one-on-one, blocked by 10 of New Era, and he gets it back. New Era's currently have played defense, keep themselves in it. Scoring has not been there yet, and another turnover. In the early morning jitters, I would say. Double dribble. It's over. Jumper, that one is short. And the ball taps. It's going to stay with the Jaguars on their end. 1 minute left here in the quarter. Come out. Anals come in.
There you go.
Kicks it. Shot clock plenty of time. Kicks it back. Jumper up top. Missed it. Offensive rebound. Shot clock, game clock. It's about 5 seconds apart from each other as the first quarter draws to an end. Another traveling call. So shot clock is now off. With 30.5 left there in the quarter. That's a three. That one is short by Keyshawn Enel. Oh, tried to save it. Yeah, we'll keep the possession. Substitution. Fresh bodies in before the quarter ends. Takes it, shoots. That one's in and out. Balls everywhere. It's gonna go to Randallstown with a little less than 2 seconds left. 1.9. Quarter's over. After one. Very defensive battle, and the Rams is up 9-2. Back with the second quarter here. Part of the basketball, Baltimore's Hoops Festival here on DSN on YouTube. We'll be back.